Welcome back, mercenaries. Hopefully I deleted enough up there. But, you know, that actually went through properly. Okay, let's just... yes, please arrest them. Oh, I killed him. Well, that sucks. So, pause for a second. Guy on the ground, how is his health? He's gonna die in 8 hours, and she's gonna die in 8 hours. So that's perfectly fine. I don't like these little things being here. But... he's relatively fast. He should be able to catch that guy. I don't know how well these guys are. But... my whole argument is the fact that this was... my plan, at least. Rescue these guys. See if they will join. See if they can be future people. Okay. Capture or rescue? Capture. And capture. Okay, undraft, pause. Actually, yeah, you can prioritize what you're doing. You're actually trying to heal her. Once you get into the room, I need you to actually get rid of the stuff at the doors. Because that's actually kind of bothering me. So, you're going to actually try doing that? That's good too. Prioritize calling that, actually. Then shift, prioritize doing that, prioritize that, and prioritize. You know what? Yeah, okay, equipped it, and then prioritize. Because I don't have another spot for guns. But she doesn't have a gun anyway. So there. That should be good. I think he's gonna heal this person next. No? Could you? Hey, buddy, could you prioritize tending to that person? So you should be healed. Nope. Low high. Yep. Ooh. So if I actually did take this person as a character for the other one, they would have bionic lungs. This one has a bionic spine, so that's pretty cool. And... you have no health conditions, and you have mana pot addiction. So you are a mage, or are you just silly? Yeah, you're a summoner. Cool, summoner with a brawler background and undergrounder. So that's Simpsons, a 50-year-old female. I would de-age them all, because at this age, they start having severe issues. A chemically fascination, slow learner. Ooh, you are not, and you're a pacifist. So you're an ancient soldier who's a pacifist? Okay. So either one, that they would become a priest, because priests are pacifists anyway, or two, we just never take this person. Oh, you are awesome. You're psionic. So this actually would be one of the psionic ones. You're 81 though. Wow. And you're 25, and a cannibal. And kind of horrible all around after that. Okay, well... I'm going to try to recruit them all. Because, why not? But if you think that... one of them should not be the future one. Just tell me. Yeah, just tell me what you guys think. Did this spoil? Yeah, it did. That's fun. Is there anything else I need to do in the meantime in this whole thing? should probably kill all those things, and then I think I'm out of this place. I think I should move on. No, I have to actually recruit these guys. Okay. Okay. So I'm going to put on the fastest speed. Yeah. And then... oh, I should deal with that. Jump to person. Her. You. Prioritize tending. Infections can actually cause quite a bit of problems, so... she's actually got two infections. He healed them both, but... yeah, they actually... she has two infections. This one, if it gets past... like, if her immunity does not actually get past it, she will die. I can't fix that. This one, I could theoretically cut off her arm. So... oh, all my muffle meat here. Like, what's going on? Oh, I guess I could just to have done that. I didn't even think about that for... I'm silly. That should help. I hope that helps. It is not lowering the temperature in there significantly enough. Do I have components? Yeah, I theoretically could make that, so I'm going to just quickly try. It would be under power. It would be a solar power. It would be... let's go there. Because, yeah. I'm trying not to have everything spoiled, because if I'm going to... okay. So next, I will... build a battery here. I think that's what I'm going to do. And do... that, and then temperature. Don't have enough components, but that's okay. Okay. Because what I'm going to do is, for the components, I'm just actually going to find a component mine. There it is. So. Find that. 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 Yeah, so that hopefully should be enough. And then I'll deal with everything again. That one needed 3 and that one needs 2, so that's 5 and I should have had 5. I have 8 now, so yeah. Not sure why he's telling me that he has a medical emergency. He doesn't have anything wrong with him. Oh, her jumping back and forth between having a problem and not having a problem. Probably because she's seeing something that she's not happy with and... okay, so now I'm going to lower the temperature to -9. And because I'm not going back out there, let's do that. I guess I also have this, but that's way too far away. So yeah, gonna be one of those episodes. I think I will. I kind of was thinking about just jump cutting in here, but I'm like, not quite sure. Okay, so what is her problem? I should probably give more cares. Yeah. She observed rotten courses. She wants to do something with chemicals. She's in some minor pain. She doesn't like the environment. She slept in the cold. Things that I'm not going to... And she's in ratty apparel. Things I'm not dealing with. Though, once everyone's ready, I'm going to send... Like, if I recruit everybody, I will then have a shuttle come get them and they can all go up. Ooh. I don't have enough space up there. I should probably make some more beds for them. Give them something to do. Her, 1, 2, 3, and 4. It'd be a barracks, but it's better than. Okay, that's cool. Raft, go over and attack them. And while you're attacking them, I'll just make sure there's no one else in the field. Huh, see? There was someone else in the field. And someone else. Yeah. I need to draft you. What's your restrictions? Will you run away from him? So I need you not to run away. You are set to run away. I need to set you to ignore. Kind of interesting that he's just ignoring her. Okay. So she can be undrafted. Let's see what he's doing. Killed the one guy. And the other ones are fleeing. There's one other guy down here. Let's go hunt him down. Yeah, I killed the guys, so that's good. I do not. Will not actually. Whoa, hello. Is that freaking you? No, it should not have been you. Was it you right before you died? Maybe? Or was it someone else that like did something like a while ago? I don't know, that was weird. That was weird. Seeing how I don't see anyone on the map and stuff. Sorry about that. Well, I guess he doesn't need to be, undrafted. Okay. Okay, he's got the beds ready, so at least they'll have beds. They may not be happy with their rooms, but at least they'll have rooms. Yeah, that's going to be a... Oh, that's actually pretty small. Okay, so I'm going to... what is it? Cancel C. Then just build a door there and build a door there. There. It's not the greatest. So I also need you to build more of these. So build. I got you to build two so that they had one. I need you to build six total. Okay. And then with this, I need you to build six of those as well. Okay. So I guess he does have actually clothes underneath. Yeah. Okay. So let's go back to them. Go check everyone's resistances. Prisoner. So he's got an 8 resistance. So that's not bad. She's going to be probably soon. That was probably going to be the one lost, and you'll be one of the last as well. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Whine and smash your room up. I don't care. Again, maybe I should, but... I don't. I guess there's no place to actually put the rotten one. So I'll just make a stockpile here for rotten. Zone. Stockpile right here. Okay, whoa, pause. Okay, this stockpile is critically important that only rotten animal corpses go into. Okay. Oops, not what I meant to click. I meant to click you. You need to deal with this guy. Let's hope you don't, like, just kill him. Because I think he was the better of the ones, was he not? No, he wasn't. Okay. He had the most, Yeah, no, he wasn't actually that great at all. Let's just hope I don't kill him. Because, like, I could have just, like, literally just cut him in half. Which would have, you know, kind of defeated the purpose. Like, I cut his shoulder up pretty nicely. Oh, he's got no right arm. I've cut his right arm off. So, yeah, like, that's what happens. Manhunter pack, I missed of where and what, so I'm just going to go wildlife. The Manhunter pack of geese. God damn. Honk, honk. I'll wait till they get a little bit closer. That way he can heal this guy a little bit more. Even though I have Thor on the field, Thor me. Deal with the problem. He's a woodsman. Okay. You. Process hunting geese. When I get this close, they should all like aggro on me. Or not. That's really weird that they didn't aggro on me. There. I don't know why he walked away from the goose. You know that thing I said I didn't want to happen? It's totally happening. He is not cooking. And, you know, we're gonna have short on meals here soon. So because this door is gone, this whole thing is now classified as his room. So. Kind of sucks, but the exact same time. What can you do? Because, yeah. So the next episode will probably be a jump after all these people are recruited and up in space. I could just cheat and, like, auto-recruit them, but... You know when I said that there was a problem? That, you know, that one is pretty... Oh, man. Rescue. Yeah, because they're all now prisoner beds. Ugh. Whatevs. I'm not too worried. He should eventually build that. And he can build that too. Actually, can you prioritize building this? Oh, is there a tree in the way here? Okay. Not this freaking tree. She is coming with him, right? Like, because I have him slow. And she's slow. No. Okay, prioritize cutting that because it's taking you forever to get out of the room. I can't even say the word now. Work on that. Work on that. Prioritize healing him. There. Oh, I guess she did make it, because, like... thanks. Keep misclicking. But yeah, she's got a... frail torso, which is from her old age. And... an itchy leg scratch. So I, you know, if we were actually to switch her over to the other series, we'd probably give her a bionic left leg. Probably her one of her bionics. His would be definitely the right arm and the lungs. I Ow! Like, kitten. She literally just was getting on me, and I went to pull her off, and she, like, dug her claws directly into me. Anyway, sorry about that. He's perfectly fine, so yeah. And he would have to get over the withdrawals. So, like, the next thing I would have to do is get rid of... Nothing for you. You are... Besides lowering your age, you are perfect. You would either have to become violent, which you're violent is because your backstory, which doesn't make sense that you're a soldier then. But whatever. We'd have to get rid of the chemical fascination. Everything else is kind of fine. So, they'd have to be able to be violent and get rid of the chemical fascination. I don't like that. You would have to get rid of nudist, because that kind of doesn't do well when you're getting stabbed and don't have armor on. And, yeah. Of course, lowering your age. Chemical fascination probably should be removed. And then, yeah. So you guys can tell me what you guys think. Do you guys want me to, like, just get rid of all their negative traits, keep their positive ones, and go from there? Or do you want me to pick and choose? And, like, you guys can... Like, we can actually have all these guys, and then you guys can actually just choose which ones you guys want. So, yeah, we could always do like that, where I actually, like, recruit everybody that I'm recruiting. And they all go to, like, a... like, I'll make another area, and, like, literally it'll just be them lowered age... with all their new bionics and stuff like that, and you guys can figure out which one of them you want to go with the mission. So, she joins. I'm not sure why her name's Harry, but that's okay. So let's check out her actual, like, bio here. She's incapable of skilled labor. Oh my gosh, she's only a combatant as well. So that's kind of irritating. But... this is why I usually do the prepare carefully mod, because, like, this is irritating. I guess you're pretty decent at those things, so at least you can help. I guess that's a bonus. Yeah, like, you know, like, look at all the space that they can't do anything at all. So. Yeah. So she is another. And she's sickly, too, so. So anyway, when I actually do, like, fully recruit them. The idea would be that they would be, like, cloned. So I could always get rid of some stuff because they are being, like, cloned. Do I have a lot of what? Limestone. Okay. So let's make some limestone floors here. Just to make things a little bit faster. And no other reason. Oh, and I need another bed up there. Where do I put the other bed? I guess I'll just put it right there. Oh, this ship was not meant for all these people. But whatever. Yeah, once these guys join, oh, I'll save. Once these guys join, I will send them all up and complete the rest of our mission. And if they don't join here soon, which is perfectly fine, I will. Oh, I guess these are not prison beds anymore. They can be for normal people. I don't care. Actually, I should probably care because I could actually sell some of the stuff I have. Well, no one here sells anything. Oh, they're actually down here. Did they get closer? Those must have been my visitors. Yeah, so you know what? I'm just gonna call it here. I'll play a little bit off screen till these guys are actually recruited. If anything happens, I will either record it or just tell you guys. So, until next time, mercenaries. Keep your eyes sharp.